these are the ones we already visited. And this one will look like this one when you will stick. Today we're doing something with land and ocean, and we're doing Cling-EEZ. And see, when you this and you have to use the marker then, but it's the square tools, and then you have to color them. And if you, any way you do, then and if the glitter comes on the eyes too much, then and when you peel it, it will look so shiny, like these. If you don't put glitter, it'll look like these. But if you put glitter, it'll look like this, not sticky at all. If you put more glue and a little bit of glitter, it'll stick like, it'll look like this. And it'll stick so much. We didn't do this one. We left it all these because we didn't want to do it. I thought this one, as this mom wants to use this, so I used to do this today. So, yes. So you open the packet. Here's the four colors. Oh. I'm doing Cling-EEZ. And we have to use these gel colors to paint. But these are not colors, they're squirt colors. And when you do it, when I choose to scan, but these are leftovers. So we actually did all these ones, and look, if one we will do the orange, it'll look like this. Look at my T-Rex idea. So they're going to be so sticky on the window. Then they're going to stick on the window. You can have, when you put it in sunlight, it'll get so glowing.